The state of Telangana has an ancient history, rich traditional culture, along with natural beauty of thick forests and beautiful lakes. The Prime Minister of India, Shri Narendra Modi, is committed to all-round development and prosperity. In this endeavor, he is being ably supported by the Minister of Road, Transport and Highways, Shri Nitin Gadkari. This is a red letter day in the history of the state as we witness the dedication to nation and foundation stone laying of 14 ambitious projects of 766 kilometers at a total cost of ₹13,169 crores. Six projects being dedicated to the nation are four laning of 99 kilometer long Yadgiri Warangal section of NH-163 costing ₹1,890 crore. This will be connecting two larger smart cities and industrial corridors of Hyderabad and Warangal in Telangana state. It will also boost tourism by giving faster connectivity to 1000 pillar temple and port city of Warangal. 73 kilometer long two lane with paved shoulder project on Maniguda Ravalapalli section of NH-163 at a cost of ₹359 crore. Widening and strengthening of two-lane to two-lane with paved shoulder of 35-kilometer long stretch on NH-163 in Warangal at a cost of ₹230 crore. Widening and strengthening to two-lane with paved shoulder of 34-kilometer long stretch on NH-353C costing ₹206 crore. Rehabilitation and upgradation to two-lane with paved shoulder of Hyderabad Outer Ring Road ORR to Medak on NH-765D. This stretch is 63 km long and bears the cost of ₹427 crore. Rehabilitation and upgradation of 67 km long stretch on Nakrekal to Thanamcherla section amounting to ₹605 crore. Eight projects whose foundation stone is being laid are four laning of 40 km long Kandi Ramsanpalli section of NH-161 costing ₹1,305 crore, four laning of 47 km long Ramsanpalli Mangalore section of NH-161 costing ₹1,551 crore, four laning of 49 km long Mangalore Telangana Maharashtra border section of NH-161 costing ₹1,248 crore, four laning of 53 km long Repalewada Telangana Maharashtra border section of NH-363 costing ₹1,227 crore, four laning of 42 km long Mancherial Repalewada section of NH-363 costing ₹1,556 crore, four laning of 59 km long Suryapet Khammam section of NH-365BB costing ₹2,054 crore, widening to two lane PS of 21 km long from Kanakapur to Khanapur section of NH-61 costing ₹142 crore. Rehabilitation and upgradation to two-lane with paved shoulder and four-laning of 85 km long Nakarekal to Nagarjuna Sagar section of NH-565 costing ₹370 crore. These projects will make commuting fast, save fuel, reduce road accidents and give boost to employment, increase industrial productivity and help agriculture and transport sectors by decreasing the downtime due to better intra and interstate road connectivity. This will usher the state of Telangana to new trajectory of development and prosperity.